What is up, everyone? Welcome to some zombie time. Woo! Ooh. Hey, this is kind of cool.
This
look, teddy bear up there.
Whoa! Oh, there it is. The sword appeared.
Pick up the Wakashaki. Did you get one? Hi-yah!
Yeah.
Wagasaki!
Wagasaki. I thought they were talking about a walkie-talkie.
Oh.
I'm like, the walkie.
The Wakasaki. Neener, neener, neener. So
right,
this
how much
map,
is the first door, dude?
This map's supposed to be pretty big. 650.
650. Okay. Yeah. We might need the shotgun, though, dude, if we can't. 725. Oh, shoot. There's
it's
two on the floor now?
Hit. It's still one hit. Huh! This map is called No. It's like NOVGOROD.
NOVGOROD. I think it's a Russian name. Are they not spawning in your other corner? Ah!
No, just these ones right here.
Geez.
Oh, get that.
Oh!
What? Did that take all your money?
It did.
Did
it
you
took 1500.
What?
No, I don't have a gun.
Oh, my God. Rip off!
Oh my god, that is friggin'
terrible. Still one shot.
Yeah, with your thing. Not for me, though.
Oh, you don't
have
the Wakasaki?
No, you have a sword. Is there another one there? No, there's not.
Oh, I didn't know. Oh! I didn't know that there
guy
was
guy coming
only
in
one.
From breach on my side.
I didn't know there was only one. Let there be one! I got it!
Boom.
Should I open this?
Yeah, let's get out of here. Dude, I was ready to open it, and...
Oh, look at this! It's big out here!
Oh,
all right,
oh,
I think we're supposed to find... parts for a pipe bomb. It's the only way to get something
open. I just
opened
this side here, dude. On the side here. No door there. Yes! Finally.
I didn't reload my Wakasaki.
Your
Wakasaki? It's one of those, it's one of the little, like the little ones, you know? It's the little guy. Oh, ouch.
What do you mean the little guy? What?
It's not a katana. It's the
short, a machete.
It's the short.
Oh, I know. The one that they do the Harry Carey with.
Yeah, exactly.
Cut their guts open. Ow! Oh shoot.
Oh, here's a gun for you, Beretta 93. There's
a
thing right here.
I'm gonna use this Beretta here.
Mac 10.
So 750 to get through here. Did you find anything? Oh, Mac 10's probably a bit better. Pick up explosive material.
Okay, that's one.
All right. Whoa, look at this bathroom.
Uh-oh, I need a gun.
Bathroom is nasty. The Mac?
Yeah.
Everybody Mac 10 tonight. Everybody.
You show them who's the Mac 10.
Oh!
Oh, that didn't blow him.
I know. I'm like, what are you just making him sprint?
Oh my god, got you, son. Pretty cool. I like the environment look to this and the feel of it.
Oh, dirty birds.
Dirty bird, what you wanna do? Oh no. Oh, I did. I was gonna say I switched out my Wakazama.
Doesn't it just keep your keep it as your thing?
No.
Oh, it didn't.
I kept the pistol.
What was the walkie for?
It was like a gun slot.
Oh, did you need it for something?
No, it was still one hit kill,
oh,
so I figured I could,
well,
you know, we could build points better like that.
Yeah.
EBR-14 is in there. All right, we got to find the rest of these parts and pieces.
Parts and pieces. I got one so far.
Where are the old dang zombie? I literally haven't killed a zombie yet this round. Where are the zombies?
No, you killed the guy in the window there.
Dang it! I wanted my sword!
Another part?
I felt...
Oh, shoot!
This is not the right place to be over here.
Red,
hey, there they
really
are!
Red. I don't want that. You can have it.
Okay.
Zombie cash!
Oh, thank you.
Dude, I'm going red so frequently here.
Yeah,
all right, open up the 750.
All the zombies are over here.
Insta-kill!
Okay, what do we got? We got nothing down there.
Hi-yah!
No door there.
Three left.
Isn't this what we gotta blow up?
Two left.
this is where we gotta...
One left. Oh, a little tricycle. That looks like the thing that what's-his-name rode on. Oh, wow.
Ooh,
this
Chucky?
Is crazy. No, the... You... Oh, I found the gun shop. 250.
Oh, shoot, dude.
250. Wow, this is big.
Big.
I am way down here, man. I am way down here. Okay, so buildable pipe bomb is used to open the subway.
Yeah, we got one part of the explosive material.
Okay, so it can be located in a dresser next to Speed Cola. That's where you found it, right?
Yeah.
Or on the shelf of the gun store, and I found the gun store down here. Neener, neener, neener.
To that side. Can we go this way?
Where was that gun store at? Right here. Oh, it's got Mule Kick in here. What is this?
Can't go that way. Scorpion. So we must go all the way around.
R98 scoped. AK-74.
ABR-14. Wait, how much is that? Oh, 550. Not the good one.
Hey, there's that M4 SMG in here. You know how we
An
like
M-
that?
Oh, the Remember? Mini yeah. burst one. Yeah.
It's
Can
on
you
the
get
wall.
Any of them?
I got the M4 thingy, but the part was there wasn't a part in there. It's supposed to be on that shelf.
Oh, well, was that an and or thing?
I think that was one of the two, and you already found that location.
Yeah,
so the jerry can part can be located either in the jug room or on the catwalk by the AK-47 wall by.
We haven't come there yet.
We
so
come to
let's
that
just
point.
Keep opening. I wouldn't worry about reading that stuff, too, dude, until we've got it all open and we're stuck. You know what I mean?
Oh, so this I thought
I'd rather
subway...
look for it rather than know exactly where
it
is. Only if we're stuck, dude.
Yeah, I thought the subway would be like our limiting factor where we can go. Here, I just opened this one. We can go this way now.
74 you. I don't know if I
neener,
want
neener.
I'm going to
search
on this
side. Is power needed? I'm sure it is.
Oh, is this where we're supposed to blow up there?
Hey, here's a good gun off the wall.
What is it?
The PP19 Bison.
Oh, yeah, that's good. Lots of ammo, too. Okay, ooh. One of these dead ends has got to be
This is a big
stuff,
area,
right?
Dude.
Oh, it's the... I'm searching for any of the material on the... Did you search the outsides yet?
No, I just opened this one up. See, oh, here's a room here. Well, this is weird looking. Whoa. What is this room?
Nothing there.
Could be something in here.
Something's hiding in here. All right. Nothing along the edges.
Weird.
I've checked all the edges along that other way. Not the way you came, but. Holy mackerel.
That's where the bison is in there.
Oh, yeah, there it is. 64 and 448.
Oh, okay. I found
very
a church.
Churcho?
Yes, sir. And the church has the MP5 SD, which is usually pretty strong. Hey, there's a bench here.
For pots?
Maybe it's where we build the pipe bomb.
The bomb.
It's a cool looking bench.
You've been benched.
Nee, 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 nee.
Oh, yeah, look
at
that.
It
it's kind of cool
way.
In here. I like this.
It goes that way. Holy cow, dude, this map big.
It's a weird looking thing. You must turn on power first.
Oh, and you can jump back over this way, but you have to go around.
Oh, yeah. Debris 750. And we already know where Pack-a-Punch is, but I'm assuming we're going to have to go this way to get
and
there.
And I saw Speed Cola, right? So I saw Speed Cola back there. That's the room
found
that
first
part.
There.
Oh, he's dead.
Okay. All right. Now that we have a lot open, they should be spawning and like nuts.
Hey, did you hear that? Come back here.
Yeah, what was that?
Down that way, was that like, it looked like a hanging teddy bear. See that
noose?
Oh,
yeah.
And I just shot it and it disappeared.
I saw that earlier.
Exploded
okay.
and it made a noise.
Okay.
Keep an eye out for hanging teddies.
Teddy bears.
These area where I'm at, it's super tight, dude. Like, these aren't areas that you want to be without good guns, good perks.
And speed.
Yeah. Super tight.
Rawr.
Wow, the M4 SMG has quite the recoil.
Yeah, which, that's what I remembered from it. That's why, I mean, I liked it, but I just...
Which I can tell you guys, it would not. It's a full-size rifle. You're shooting a 9mm, so it wouldn't be that way.
It wouldn't be that recoil-y deliciousness.
Not in IRL.
Anybody else in here?
Carpenter!
64 on the bison.
Okay, I'm almost out of the SMG, which is good, because if I come across another gun that I want, I can get that. Look down. Look for those hanging teddy thingies down, like, these long alleyways.
Alleyways?
I guess, yeah.
I'm going to go back here at the beginning and see if I spot any. Maybe.
The hanging teddy. Teddy barrel.
None in that alleyway.
Make sure. Oh, yeah. We need to find power. I just want to double check that perk.
I mean, I hear you guys, but I don't know where you guys are.
Oh, Bison needs double tap.
Yeah, it does.
Bison needs double tap.
Roar! Ooh, I heard you. Body. Oh, shoot. You're a bit of a jerk face, aren't you?
Bison needs double tap.
Pump. Oh, hey, where are you, sneaky beaky?
I'm not dropping this bomb. Five left. I see the box over there. Crawler. We should probably get that next thingy open.
Crawler. Oh!
He was
Dude,
fast.
I did not see that guy. He was tricking it into me. Oh, he can't go that way, can we?
I'm gonna look for another hanging teddy.
Oh, yeah, through the alleys.
It was weird. From where I was, it was a long way down there compared to, like, where you could walk up to that edge. Maybe it was a one-time thing.
Maybe.
Maybe not.
Maybe it is. Maybe it ain't. We need power on, like, ASAP, eh?
Yes, sir.
That one was down an alley, but there could be one hanging somewhere, anywhere, up.
Yeah. Looks like that next area leads us over by the box.
There was nothing to get in the church.
Except the bench.
Yeah. I mean, once we have the parts, though, right?
Where the bench at? Gonna get some bench tonight, don't see no.
Okay, so nothing back
so
here.
So this way here, we've got... Oh, nothing, there's something... Nothing. Dude, there's something out there. It looks like a fillable. It's 1,000 there. I'll open this one going this
way.
What the
heck? What is this room? What? I don't understand. This room must be
Yeah, I went in there.
Some
there's
other
nothing
point.
In there.
You gotta go all the way around... Yeah,
but
there
ends
there.
Up being
weird.
Nothing in there. I thought it was like a control room or something.
Yeah. Okay. You know what? I do need more ammo.
The FAL.
Okay.
Okay, I found power and the box and stamina.
There's the church. Carcho. Now, is this dragon head in the church a fillable?
Oh, I did not see that. It looks like it.
I mean, that's normally what it is, but...
It definitely looks like it. I think I'm going to get rid of my M4 and buy this MP5.
You don't want to hit the box?
No, I'm going to get this first. So this one here, this graveyard here...
Yeah.
Something in there.
Oh, there
it's
is.
Probably our way through, though. Like, it probably continues down that way. Because the way I opened up over there, it's a dead end.
Right. Did you open to the box, though?
It's to 500 to get to the box. I opened to here. And then The box and the power is down
the
here.
FAL for 1500, is that going to be the good one?
Yeah, I don't know. You'd think that it might be. Oh, don't get electrocuted.
All right. Mac 10's low. Oh, he's back in.
Yeah, he's a wall.
680 shotgun. I might as well just keep it anyway. I got a bison.
Bison?
Bison me some time.
I'm going to shoot this guy, see if that thing is real.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Go ahead. We'll just start another round anyway. Yep, oh, yeah. I can see it from the outside here. All right, so now we got to find dragon heads.
Hanging teddy bears, dragon heads, and pipe bombs.
Hey.
I don't know if it's a good idea to be in here.
Oh, without any perks whatsoever, you mean?
Yeah, yeah. I mean, I could try it. There's two doors, that one you're looking at, and then door, or the back door.
I'll try and keep some away from you, just sort of. Are you getting any coming in?
No, none yet.
Oh, well, I'll be in here with you then.
They're kind of slow.
Yeah, they're... Give them a little shotgun juice. Oh, this shotgun is terrible.
Is it?
It's slow as all get-go.
The reload in areas like this is what'll get you. Oh, I got max ammo. Max
ammo. Noise.
Should I?
Wah, wah. What is it? Go ahead.
Plus 1250.
Oh, dude, you lucked out on that one. Huge.
I had a 500 that first time, and then that was 1250. I think I've pushed my luck as far as I can.
Okay, this shotgun I got to get rid
10 of. 10 zombies left. Seven.
Eat him.
Rawr.
Chomp, chomp, chomp. Is he done? I think he is.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Nice, nice. Three left. I gotta get out of here. Get me out of here. I gotta. This shotgun's gonna get me killed. You know what I'll do is I'll open this up first.
Roger
see
that.
What's in here. Because if something's good off the wall. Oh, here's a little.
I saw that. Yeah, I don't know what that is. All right, there's a teddy with a knife in it here. Maybe we need to shoot that thing.
This is a burst, the FR-556.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm not a big fan of that. So are we supposed to look for things? Crawler. Filler. Oh, filler.
Look at the teddy bear up on this thing right here.
Where are you? Oh, yeah, okay.
Nothing.
Nothing.
I thought it might be a thing, but it's not a thing.
Can you get up on that?
Okay, next area has widows, which makes me think we missed doubles and jug back somewhere.
But there, I don't think there's anything else to open.
We should go back and just look for dragon heads, though.
Yeah, yeah, for sure.
I'll go back. You know how good I am at finding giant dragon heads.
If you can't see a giant dragon head, you got some problems. Well, there's
that
about?
One
Dang
I
it.
Couldn't. Okay, speed cola is available.
Okay, what did I just pick up? I've never seen this gun before. Maybe it's just a variation, the M91.
Okay.
It's an LMG, looks like a saw.
Okay, yeah. Doesn't sound familiar as a name.
I haven't seen that color variation on it either.
Where are the dragon heads at? Mine?
No dragon heads. So we got one. I mean, it is a big map. There's a possibility we haven't come across them yet.
What if that dark room where there's nothing in there has a dragon head? I didn't even look for that. You know that weird room where you just kind of go around and around?
Oh, right. Well, let's see. Did you get speed at least?
Speed? Cola? Yeah, I bought it. I bought it. I just bought it when I was over there. I'm like, it's here. I don't feel nothing, like going back.
Nothing
here.
On the walls in here.
What about in there? Nothing there. Doo doo doo.
Yoink.
Doo doo doo. Go this way.
That's a VW bus. On the road again. What the heck, dude? Which way am I going? Oh, here it is. Here it is to save the day.
Stamming up. Wow, wow, wow. See if this is openable. Nope. Nope. All right. Through the graveyard? Was there something at the other end of the graveyard?
I think it's might be the only way to go, or is there a, did you find another, a different way?
You must complete a ritual to pass. Collect 35 souls at the bone pile by the playground. Okay, oh, so we can't continue until we fill this thing. And I didn't.
Oh, at the end of the graveyard, you mean?
Yeah. I didn't see anything else to open, so.
No, I don't think so. Like, down here where the power was, there was nothing else, right?
Mm-mm.
Because it's the pack-a-punch is on the other side, though. There's got to be, a, like, a loop back or something.
Yeah, you see it like behind a fence or something back there, right?
Yeah, yeah.
It looks like it could loop this way. This is pretty cool, you guys. It's subtle, but, you know, we had one dragon head kind of random in there. Now we got a bone pile that prevents us from just pushing through the map. It's kind of cool.
Prevention.
Kind of cool, man.
This thing here. I don't know if you can see it. Look at the on the in the light.
Oh. Oh, yeah. It looks like, you know what that looks
like?
Weird, eh? It looks like the new SIG LMG that they made.
Oh, maybe. It's 100 and 400, so.
SIG
now,
made like a caseless thing that's supposed to like really reach
yeah,
out.
Kill, come over here so we can fill them with these.
Be careful in here. There's a like a everything you get hung up on. I was trying to run over here and I kept bonking myself.
Yeah, there's a lot of clutter.
Clutter. What is ammo?
There she is. Where do we go? And it's growing!
It's growing! It's a big pile of bones.
What is that? It looks like they were gonna throw the javelin.
Is there anything down there? Nothing there. Bear near near.
There.
Yeah, this is pretty cool. We've played some maps that are unconventionally laid out lately, and it actually is like a breath of fresh air, you know? Not
exactly.
So linear and not so straightforward, but adding in those weird things that we like, you know, soul fillers, dragon heads. Head on the swivel. They're everywhere, man. They're everywhere. Hey, the thing fills a little bit farther away than you'd think. Just a little bit.
There we go.
Get it.
How many we got left?
Okay. 28.
I'll make sure we save one so we can look.
Yes, sir.
Whoa! Dang, I need jug like stat.
Yeah.
Max ammo.
Roger that.
11 left. I'm gonna switch off it.
8.
Okay, I'm gonna try
6.
And, I'm gonna try and make a crawler or a
okay.
couple here.
I've got one crawler.
Got one. We have two now.
What's that? Ooh. Jack in the box. Model 680.
No, I had that one terrible. That's a terrible, terrible.
It's the Model 680. There's a door down there. It looks like that's the only way we can go. Can't go this way.
Did you get any of the other perks, or do you just have speed?
Just speed? Just speed?
Just speed.
Yes, sir.
What's that, daiquiri?
The only other perk I saw that was worth was stamina by the power, you know? Neener, neener.
Is that really the only way to go?
Yeah. Yes, sir. All right, a big room to look for. Teddy.
Look how big this building is. Welcome.
P90 in here.
What is this?
The Jack in the Box on the ground.
Yeah.
I don't know. I didn't see it do anything.
I was worried that they're gonna be.
There's a P90 in here. A 750 door right there.
P90. That's nice.
Yeah, not too shabby. Deadshot.
Although I would swap the Bison for it, but I'm pretty sure they're both kind of the same, like in terms of power.
Both guns need double tap, like to like, hey, I love this gun, you know.
750 STG on the wall here. Oh,
they're respawning as runners.
Damn it. Brawler.
Nice, dude. STG, it's the place to be.
500 at the end here. Anything?
No. A lot of debris making you think something's going to be in here.
Yeah, you got to search everywhere because there's a ton of stuff.
Well, there's Tons. there's a pack-a-punch flag on this shelf, but it's not pick-up-able.
Oh, it isn't, eh?
No.
I said, rod.
I found Jug.
Oh, you did?
Yes, sir.
Nice, dude. Nothing there.
Juggernog.
There, nothing. I don't see anything else. Here. What about that? Hey, it's a little chessboard here.
You want to play some hey, I found your brain. It's over here.
I knew it was somewhere.
It's on the table.
It's on
the table. It's over here.
If I only had
Juggernog. Okay. It just went red in here.
Red.
M4A1 off the wall.
Very nice. M4A1, good to replace my body.
Wow, dude, I'm in an insane asylum over here now.
Yeah, home sweet home for you, eh?
That's right. I feel home like I've sweet. Come home.
Yeah, the M4, that's going to be a good one. When the old Bison runs out. And none of these doors are openable?
No. Here's Floppa's. Oh, 1,000 at the end. Did you pick up your Jug on the way by?
Yeah.
1,000 here. There's a dead dude
nothing
there.
There. He deserved it though.
What's that? Candelabra. Oh, going down.
Candelabra.
The FN Scar PDW. Look at that thing. It's a scar with a little short barrel and a short grip.
It's a little fella. FN
Scar. Pick up bomb fuse. I just found a bomb fuse.
Ding dong.
$1,500 here. Oh, look at this. The old elemental poop. Look at this guy.
Doubles.
He has a flower. Wow, does this look like some kind of torture chamber going this way?
There's nothing in there. Oh, see anything in there? Oh, another hanging dude.
You saw it?
Yeah.
No. Hiding like that? Oh my God, we'll never find those things.
Well, we just did.
We'll never. Dragon head, I found that. Surprised you didn't know.
You did it. Surprise Leo. Know. Oh, he was really hidden, eh?
Yes. What's that?
Yeah.
Wow, this map is ginormous, man. I love
it. He's coming back in.
Oh, we got a teleporter room up here. Be-doo. Uh-oh.
Get off me. Oh, shoot. Oh, it's big up here.
Vulture aid up here.
Uh-oh, what was that? Press Jerry can.
Okay, so is that all three parts? We got the fuse. All three parts, yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so that's cool.
Okay.
We gotta go back to the church to pack that thing.
That's an AK on the wall there. The sealed.
Hey.
Oh, back.
Oh.
Okay.
Look where we came out at.
Yeah, we just came back through
here. Oh, did you check this room?
I did. Ow!
Oh, can't go that way.
The where is doubles, though, dude.
Where's double taps?
Is there really nothing else to open here? Because this is just one way, right?
This is one way. It's my way or the highway, Bubba.
I don't know if there's anything else to open. Do you want me to recheck that at all or no?
Yeah. Almost feeling like stamina is necessary, though. This is a lot of running. Didn't realize just how ginormous you are.
You are huge. See if there's anything else to open.
We had that dragon head back in there. Remember that?
Oh, right. Yeah.
Pick up the pipe bomb. The pipe bomb has been crafted. Now, I didn't see where you said this goes.
It's at one of the streets that are barricaded. I don't know which one it is. Like we should try and... Because if doubles
right
is behind
here.
It, we should definitely use it.
Run!
Oh, I heard that.
The debris is gone.
Oh, all the debris?
Yes, sir.
The debris is gone.
Dude, that last one that you found was really hidden. That last hanging teddy.
Is that making you concerned?
Hey, I'm in the subway. This is a ginormous map. I love
it. Let me know if you find doubles there. I don't think there is anything else to open here, dude.
I wonder if a train comes by here. Holy cow. That's scary.
That's done. That's PhD. Back up to the top.
Press F to call the train and escape. Arrives in 3 minutes. 50,000.
Oh, man. Where is doubles? We got it. We obviously
missed
it
somewhere. I want to see if anyone said, hey, where's doubles?
Or is it just us?
Perks. Quick revive jug speed double tap. Only available through Wonderfizz or Dragon Heads.
Oh.
Stamina, Mule Kick, Deadshot, Widows, Cherry, Slider, Vulture, Tombstone, Elemental Poop. There's your answer, Bubba.
Okay, so we want to fill these dragon heads.
Yeah, I got to find another dragon head. I'm thinking there might be one down here.
Probably.
It's kind of a narrow... It's a low ceiling, so it's not going to be down here. You couldn't place it.
Oh, shoot.
All right, we definitely missed a dragon head somewhere. We're going to do that one. We don't want to spend all your money at the fizz.
No, I don't.
When that blew up, it blew up this barricade here. So now you can shortcut your way through.
So it has to be one. Do we know which one the Wonder Fizz is located? Is it near the church area?
I saw it. I think it's in the church, yeah.
Okay. And we don't know where the other character is. The other one might be down where the new area you opened.
What, Dragon Head?
No, the alien... hanging alien teddy bear.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know how many of those there are.
Well,
and I don't know
definitely
what
not
that's,
another one here. Yeah,
I don't
yeah,
know what
we
it's
don't.
For. Yeah. But with these with the gun all the guns, all of them, we're going to need double. So, we might as well try sooner than later to fill the heads.
Yeah.
I mean, you get lucky at the fizz, but and then
if we can find
the other
third
thing
one.
Was there is a teleporter down there. I didn't find the link, but
it's
probably
down here where
this,
I am.
Yeah. Where you found that last part is a teleporter, and that probably gets you to pack, which is going to feel
waiting
weak.
For mainframe link.
It's going to feel weak because you don't have doubles.
Yeah.
Could the dragon. All right.
I don't know what you want to do.
Dragon head. Do you want me to come down there or you want to be down there?
Well, I sure.
I'm looking for another dragon head.
I don't think another one will be in this area though, since there's one right here.
Yeah, I'm talking about that this church is that was all big with kind of nothing else here.
You're like, ow. Rude. Oh, dude, this area is going to be bad. That dragon head.
Yeah, I know. I know it is. It's up to you whether you want to try that or not. I'm still looking for another one because traditionally there's three.
Did you get stamina?
No, I haven't bought anything else.
You just have speed and jug? What did you spend your money on? You hit the box?
Doors. Or no doors.
Oh.
It was 1,500. I spent 1,500 just to get down there.
I'm saying this. If we don't have doubles, if you want to go and do that, that's fine. But I'd prefer to have widows at least. Something that's going to buffer them smashing my face.
Yeah.
You know, because there's nowhere to run in there.
The only thing I can think of is that the dragon head would be back at the beginning, and I missed it. You know what I mean? Because the church is right there, and then we found the one in the bottom.
Maybe I can go to the church, like go back.
That way to your right is open now, because I blew up when I blew up the barrier, it blew up that blockade there, so you can go. You don't have to go all the way around anymore.
Roger that. Ow.
Yeah, the MP5SD is good. Without double, it's not good. I stopped shooting him. He wanted a piece.
We got 26 left. Hurrah. I hear you. Sneaky beaky. Oh,
the bison is better.
Then what? I'm going to get the
SD. It's good. It's good, but it's not. It doesn't feel like it's as good as the two left, three left.
Okay, I'm going to try to make a crawler. I'm going to get the M4.
Okay, yeah. Was that in the church one? That one in there? Yeah. The M4.
Why is this guy not?
You could try the box.
No, the M4, the one that's. Bat, not the church one that you.
No, in this. It's not a church or whatever. Where Jug is in there, right?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go get it. Whatever that thing is.
I'm gonna try the box because it's supposed to have like Call of Duty weapons in it.
Yeah, the Modern Warfare.
Modern Warfare.
Or something.
Yeah, 2019, I believe. We'll see what we get.
What you want?
Oh, and I got that FR-556. That's not really fun.
It's
really good.
It's amazing. All right, M4, what Wonder are you going to be like? 3270 standard.
I want to get that FAL and see what it does.
See if it's the one-shotter?
It's a one-shot. One-shot without doubles. Wow. It's pretty strong.
Is it like the DMR that we like, the DM, what, of the 14?
Yeah, it's a 20 rounder, 20 and 180.
Okay. Oh, here, this is what I want.
You should get it.
All right.
Gotta get doubles.
I'm gonna go and try and fill it. We need to fill it.
Okay,
Don't tell me that was a burst. Oh,
it's
it was
not as good, this FAL. Or this round just made them a little stronger. It's multiple body shots.
Where are you guys? Whoa. Oh, look at you. Perfect. I was just about to buy some ammo.
What is ammo?
And now I don't have to. Uh-oh.
It's good if you do the headshots.
36 left.
the dudes.
Here we go.
That was scary. Jesus. I gotta hit the bomb. My god, dude. I can't kill fast enough. The FAL is fun, but it's not like a murdering machine. 2-1, 2 left. I'm gonna hit Fizz, see if I can get something, maybe.
Okie dokie.
What's in the Fizz?
Yeah, we don't even know where the other dragon head is. Like, I'll fill this one and we can look. There's 2 zombies left. Oh, shoot. God, I have those.
Vulture.
Try and go back to the beginning when you can and see if you can find the other dragon head there. I'm gonna stay near this head here and.
Getting everything but what I want. Got Vulture, Deadshot, Cherry, Tombstone.
And we need to find where the link is.
Oh my god.
What? Perk limit?
You can only carry 6 perks. Yeah. And it let me buy the machine.
Oh, yeah.
That's, so I don't have double, and I won't have double.
Well, that's going to be a struggle bus.
Well,
unless we complete the dragon heads.
And we get it, yeah. Wow. Whatever, 6 perks. But why let me buy that one and not pick it up?
Yeah, that might have been a glitch. Normally, it doesn't let you do it. It's like you have a perk limit.
Yeah, that was dumb.
Uh-oh.
Did you get enough down there?
Well, no. The time I got here, there was like 5 left.
Wow. 6 perk. I just...
And it got stupid busy in here.
Yeah. If it's even half of what it was up here, then you could be in trouble down there.
I got the last guy here. Are you going back to the beginning? Did you look for the other dragon?
Yeah. No, I'm looking. I didn't get... The only 2 perks I really wanted was Stamina Up and Double, and I got neither one of those.
Yeah. Where is the old Switcherino?
See, then when I blew this open, you'd think that it would have put it in here on the top.
Oh.
Like, that would have been a good spot for it. Can't go through that way.
Did I not get over this? Uh-oh. He's glitched, but he's not coming after me. I can't escape, so you gotta let me know. If he dies, I'll let you know.
Yeah.
He's, like, running in place.
Huh. I like to run.
Dang it, man.
This is the beginning area here. Nothing on the walls up in here. I did make an initial pass through here. And that's that. I guess we probably teleport into there.
He died. Oh, no, he's going to respawn.
Dang it. I mean, mule, stamina up, doubles, any one of those ones would have been nice if you're going to limit me. And then don't let me buy the machine again.
Yeah, that's a little whack sauce.
I wonder if those things we shot give us extra perk slots. Should I see if it says anything like that? Okay, so Task Force 141 characters, 2019 weapons, Hellhounds, Melee, Der Eisendrock Dragon Head, Soul Box, Ritual Door, sound effects, custom round sounds, 13 perk, 6 perk limit, okay. Permanently increased to 7 by completing 2 dragon heads. 2 dragon heads, not 3.
Okay. All right. So this is the only one.
I'm ready when you are.
I'm here.
Now, if it gives us an extra perk and doubles, I'll be fine. I'll stop crying.
Well, an extra perk, you'll be able to get doubles.
If I would have read that, I wouldn't have been grabbing, you know, Rip and the other perks.
Yeah. Puppies!
Where the puppies at? F-A-L. It's the place to be.
Hello, puppies.
Don't spawn by me and run toward him. That
yeah,
will take
what the heck,
too
dude?
Long. Too long for you.
Well, then puppies? Come on, puppy. Get your button gear. Ba-damn!
Puppies. Do you like the puppies? Whoa! Who let the dogs out?
Who? Who?
Oh, there's also that elemental pop, too, would have been a cool perk.
Oh, right. Yeah, yeah.
Where are these dogs at, man?
I think they're stuck, dude.
Where was that area that zombie got stuck? Is that by you?
Oh my god, he died here.
Whoa, close one.
I had to go upstairs. All there was a max ammo things.
Alrighty.
Okay. Oh, I got a bad feeling.
Good
about
luck,
this.
Friend. That area is super tight.
Well, I'm literally trapped in this area. Yeah, I can't do anything.
Yeah. Oh, hopefully, boy. Me being here will
alleviate some of it.
Alleviate a little bit. It's hard to kill fast. That's the thing without double.
Yeah. Yep. That's exactly what it is. Come on.
Wow, what was that?
Oh, no. Oh, good thing I had widows, dude. That just saved me.
Oh, shnikey.
It gets freaking crazy, eh?
Yeah, I'm like constantly on the move. Holy cannoli, there's a lot of them. On, I said don't run down these tight areas.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I'm there now with all these zombies.
Oh, it's done.
Oh, I got stamina up. I did not get.
I got doubles.
Well, that's good.
But wait, no, it gave you that one. It increased your slots, but it filled it with the 7.
Exactly.
Ah.
That's what I was concerned about, if it gave me some weird one.
Yeah. And it did. I mean,
you
wanted
you can
stamina up, but I'm not as badly as you wanted doubles.
See if you can find the link down there so at least I can pack, maybe.
No, the link is the only thing is the teleporter. I've been searching for the link.
Oh,
here.
No link.
No. We need the other, like, it could be a button, a computer.
Dang. Where would the link be? Link, please. Was there anything in the beginning?
Well, we didn't have the power on in the beginning, so there would be a whole lot of things we didn't check.
Wow, I got hosed on the doubles.
Nothing there, nothing on the walls.
I'm going to the beginning to see if I see anything.
Yeah, I'm checking this area here thoroughly first before I vomit out of here.
Well, there is, you know, there is a gobble gum.
Yeah.
I could gobble gum. I mean, I've almost got all the perks in the game anyway. Wait, 3, 6. No, I got 7 out of what? I have 7 out of 13. That's not true.
Oh, no.
You found
that's
the
right
thingy?
No, no, he touched me. Widows. He got a little whatever on his face.
What about that weird room?
Yeah.
You know?
Circle around, maybe one of those computers is the, because there was nothing in there. nothing there.
Nope. I keep trying to give this room something, but it's not happening.
I don't understand that room. Well, why it exists. Where are you, Mr.
Button?
Where's
the Buto?
My friend. Nothing in the church either.
Monkey bomb.
Rawr.
M13. It's only got 210 rounds in it. That's not a lot.
It was on to the beginning.
Wee. Wow, stamina up, you really move out. Hey,
not me. I'm slow and steady.
What about maybe down the subway?
Yeah, anywhere in there.
Maybe in the subway.
Bong, bang, bong.
Yeah,
bong.
You know, you're like, oh, the perks, yeah, if it's going to run out. Widows, Mule, Stamina Up, Double Tap. I got none of those, but I did get Stamina Up at the end there. Usually, if you see it, even with or without power, with or without the thing push, it'll say waiting for link. I don't remember seeing anything.
I just linked it.
Oh, you did? Where was it at?
On the giant telepad in the beginning.
Oh, the one on the ground. Wow, I ran right over that.
You probably walked on the side because it would have popped something up on your screen.
Yeah.
Am I going the right way here?
Yes, sir. You can hang a left when you come out of there. There's a shortcut through.
Oh, dude, my kingdom for stamina.
I'm gonna pack the bison.
Wait for me, because I'm
I'm here. I'm here. I'm gonna pack.
Yeah, the
bison
will give you a lot of ammo. So that's
working
that's
right here where you're at between you and me. Oh my God, they're everywhere. They just flood in like crazy.
Do they jump over the railings?
They come
on the side
out
here.
Yeah, they come out of the bushes.
Ooh.
Like jerks in the night.
My kingdom for stamina! I'll get it maybe when I get back. I just don't want to.
My kingdom for doubles. If I'd have known that, I wouldn't have been spinning the fizz.
Yeah.
I would have just read the thing. My bad!
Come on, baby!
Burr, 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 burr.
What? Red room. Red room. Hi, friend. Uh-oh. Yep. You're in my way.
Oh, I did not make a crawler on that guy. He's here. He's at the teleporter now.
You might want to, because you have stamina, chase him down there and then run up.
Whee! All right, we need 50K, dude.
50.
50.
50,000.
There's Tombstone Soda.
Oh, did we just go down here? Was there something up there?
Tombstone Soda was. Okay, so 128,768. Oh, you can get back up there, too. Look.
That gun that I use, the LMG thing, was 250 and 1,000. Standard, like, decent LMG, anyway.
You could see this light here from out there.
Oh, yeah.
That guy's like, well, how do I teleport in there? You don't, you big goober.
Those tricky jerk faces.
Now, down where the Bible is, there's a possibility that they'll all come running one way.
In a straight line?
Yeah. Want to check it out real quick?
Yeah, build. I haven't even seen it. I don't even know what it looks like.
You have a gun that can save my life, right? With doubles and... Because this is...
Oh, yeah, dude.
It's just... I'm a point builder.
250 and 1,000. I got doubles and all the other stuff.
See,
so
this way here, this long straight here, and we've got... Well, we got this thing they're going to jump over.
Yeah,
this is the Bible here.
Okay.
And you have to survive for 3 minutes, too, after we buy it. See, I thought maybe they might come down that way, but...
Well, let's see.
They're going to jump this thing.
Yeah, yeah. If there's not a lot coming this way, we'll assess it after the first round anyway. Yeah. See what happens. I'm not worried about it. Guns and bullets, lasers and hunting. Acceptable overkill.
B-115 Bear Rager.
The Bear Rager. The Bah Rager.
Who's this guy?
Okay, we got bullets.
Okay, they're spawning across.
One spawn on the ground here so far. Nobody from that side.
There's a wall on the other side. Behind us in the tunnel here.
Okay. Oh yeah, they can break the wall.
Yeah, there's a wall across and they came out the tunnel that way.
Oh yeah, and I see them that way.
Is that a ground spawner by the phone booth?
Yeah, there's a ground spawner there. And I don't see anyone coming from that tunnel there.
Two walls in the other side. Yeah, plus running the tunnels both ways. Yeah, this area is actually kind of scary.
Cleaner. Oh, now they're coming from that area. We thought they would be coming from.
Oh, that way, yeah.
Busy little bodies. Busy.
They're everywhere, man.
What a busy little bee.
Oop. Wow, dude, without doubles, even pack is pretty weak. Well, you know, it's like not going to clear the path for you as fast as you want. But it'll be a point
there. They're coming in now, friend. Ooh. Reload time. Reloading. Yes, indeed. Reloading.
I'm not sure this is a good place.
Yeah. They split up too much.
Yeah. It's a cool little room here with like those color-coded computers in there.
Aze.
All right. You want to get out of here?
Sure.
What am I at? 23,000? Yeah.
Yeah,
that one area might be good. I'll leave this guy, run by him. We could try this one area. I have an idea. Link. I have an idea. Woo! Look at you all slow.
Oh, yeah. I'm going to get stamina.
The power switch over here.
Oh, yeah. It's just a pain in the butt having to run this slowly.
Yeah, especially with your LMG, right?
Oops.
LMG.
He touched me.
It might be a blessing in disguise. I could build points faster as long as I don't get killed. So here's my idea. We'll try it for a round, or if we get run out, we may get run out. But over here, a lot spawn here.
Okay.
Right? And they spawn from inside. So I'm going to hold this door this way. And you're going to hold this area here, which, like I said, when I tried to run back in here, they were definitely coming in that way, too. But if
your guns are weak.
If I can get them coming in here like they were before, I'm going to like run out here just to get them to aggro out here. Then come back to you. Down in there.
Test the waters. As yes, they sir. Say. They said it.
Carpenter.
Need a max ammo just to make sure. My M4 is almost out.
Oh, pack-a-punch guns taking this long to kill. It's awesome.
Wait, you get more 10 points, eh?
Yes, sir. The funny thing is, you're like, well, you're using a bison. No, even if you had, like, a shotgun, I've seen, you know, it is affected by it.
Oh, yeah. The double.
Hello.
There we go.
we... This thing works.
Cash.
A lot of zombies coming in.
Oh, I didn't go down in points. That's
nice.
A Christmas miracle.
Okay, that machine gun. Death machine. P90's off the wall here, too.
That might be not bad. I'll replace my M4 with that.
The P90.
It's not packed anyway. I need ammo. I need ammo!
What is ammo? That's a lot of pack-a-punch bullets. That's one guy.
Those.
Yes! Alright, 128, 194 on the Barrager. We need a max blammo.
Rudat.
We need it. We need it. Or I gotta run for my life, Charlie. Oh, Setch It.
Now you's gonna get some power.
Setch It.
Naughty Dog.
Reload.
Yup.
Max ammo. Max ammo.
I'm done. Dunskies.
Max ammo. This is borderline right here, dude. They close on me super
hard.
Yeah,
well, without the doubles,
it's fun.
That's gonna happen.
It's funsies. Whoa, pretty cool map. I like the, you know, it's like I said, it's not linear at all. It's so broken up.
Oh, max ammo. A death machine here.
Dead machine. Dead machine. Get me out of debt.
Come on. Booyah. Lots of
good. They're good. On. Like, they spawn in good, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah.
You, it makes a death machine worth. Done. Done and done. 40k, dude!
Damn, this P90 walks like crazy, dude. They just have it going all over the place. Hey, why were they ignoring me?
Because that was a minus. Because I threw a monkey.
Oh.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Scary. It was scary.
And breathe.
And kaboomers. 44,000. See, you can tell there's a lot spawning and they're spawning fast because even without double points, building the points pretty fast. That was a 30 round magazine. That was nothing. A 30 round magazine. Ready? 30 rounds. Headshot. Oh, I got him in 14. Yeah. Just learn to aim, meaty. Learn to aim.
Aim.
Here they come.
You guys want to watch a movie? Can we watch this movie? Okay.
Definitely the map maker thought about how much everyone loves Double Tap, right? And put in a position of either. Do 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 do. I like insta kill.
Lamp.
Oh shoot.
96 left.
Is that all?
Is that all you got?
I got 50K, dude. I'm gonna throw a monkey to the side. All right, let's go.
My P90 is faster.
Man, I gotta get out of here. Man, I love stamina. It's such a good perk. When it's like this one, you know, there was one that was terrible, but this one, oh, dude, you could just send it.
Running for days.
Just send it.
Oh, you guys are naughty. Naughty.
3 minutes.
Oh, that's right. Forgot it's not instant here, is it?
You've alerted the horde. Oh, no.
What? Okay.
Probably should have saved a monkey for
this. Let's seal
this
up. Can't seal it up.
Yeah, you're going to need it. Oh, red.
Max ammo.
Nice. Oh. I don't recommend playing without double tap. Wee.
Oh. Hurry up and reload.
Longest 3 minutes ever. Oh, you got electrocuted. Wow, that guy didn't want to die.
Oh, no.
What happened? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? There he is.
Oh,
come on. Got him.
Nice. That was cool, though, right? We didn't expect that.
No. Ay, caramba.
I could have tried to get, like, another gun. My second gun is super weak, no matter what perk you have.
Weak sauce.
Three minutes, please.
Come on.
Oh. We were doing good. They weren't coming that way for a while.
There we go. Gonna run out of ammo in a second.
Yep, I've got 109 bullets left. That's it. Oh, the train's coming.
Choo-choo! Oh, baby. Did we get on the train? Is that what happened?
Oh, that's loud.
Oh my god, look, the train, dude.
Yeah.
Throw a monkey if you can.
I don't have a monkey. A lot of them down that way.
But we just got max ammo.
Oh, no. I didn't.
Oh.
No, I still had 109 bullets. That, you mean early on? Yeah. Woo, we did it, dude. That was really hard. Seriously, that double. You just, it's a point builder.
Marshmallow shooter.